Hello and welcome to episode 16 of Strategy of Bichon Shanley. I think I'm going to have this episode be at least 30 minutes because I don't seem to be getting a lot done in these 20 minute ones, so yeah. I think I'm going to have this one be a little longer. I almost would have missed that. Should probably pick up that corrugated scrap. Now, throw a scrap in here. Considering this is light. Oh, slime. There's a spare slot in here. Okay, good. Alright, let's go looking for stuff. They don't need that yet. Bow and arrow out in case, you know, something fucking asshole hears. Okay, I see the snake there, so I just need to avoid that spot. I don't know where the hell that boar went, but I'm glad it's not there. A lot of fiber sleeves back here. Why is there a wood stick back here? Okay. Now we need to pull out the torch. Flashlight. But I don't know why they call it. Ooh, an aloe plant. What the hell's aloe do? Wait. That's a really dumb question. Aloe soothes and stuff. We know there's a snake right there. Somewhere. So let's just crawl around here, avoid the snake. Keep an eye out for Mr. Boar, because Boar is annoying. And Boar is annoying. I have no idea where the Boar went. But I'm not happy that it's around. Problem is, I've exhausted all the friggin' damn friggin' fiber on the island. So, we had a bit of a fiber problem. Nope, never mind. That responded. Never mind that responded. The yucca tree here responded. All is good. Alright. Where'd the rest of the fibrous leaves go? Alright, where's the rest of the fibrous leaves? I know there's more. There they are. Any more? Nope, that's it. Decent amount, though. Don't know where that friggin' warthog went, but... yeah, well. Perhaps it's better he's gone anyway. Now. This time we made a raft. To get the hell off this island and get back. Wood raft base. We need boy balls raft base. Tires raft base. I wish I'd have kept those tires. Those barrels are really. A hammer is required for vehicles. Guess I better get out the hammer. Where did I put the hammers in here? I put them somewhere. Oh, did I put them in the raft storage? Yeah, here we go. now. We need to make at least one lashing. Preferably two. And I think with what we got on the raft, we can do three. Yeah, we're gonna do three lashings. Now. Wait, I have a wood cleaner on me? Actually, yeah, I'm gonna have to drop these in a pile because, unfortunately, and I'm an idiot. Okay, I should be fortunate that I that managed to land back in a favorable spot, but yeah, I need more sticks because, unfortunately, a raft is going to require. Unfortunately, a raft is going to crumble. Unfortunately, a raft is going to require 14. And we only have eight. All that. Is there anything near this area? I think the snake got him. That'd be funny if the friggin' snake killed the damn fucking whore. Saves me having to deal with him. Oh well, saves me having to deal with him. I guess that means the friggin' board picked on the wrong frigging predator. Gotta love the schwa. Sirens every fucking day. I don't know if you heard that, but if you did, well, let's just say I live in a city where shit happens all the damn fucking time. Alright. Now, why can't I do it? This is so dumb. I can't even build it. Why? I have to actually freaking... Are you joking? Are you kidding? How fucking picky are you, you piece of shit game? Apparently very. Okay. Alright. Apparently I have to have all of it in my fucking inventory to craft it. That is so fucking dumb. That's all it makes is this. That's all it makes. That's literally all it makes. Okay then. Well, that sucks. If that's literally all it makes, we got a bit of an issue. Alright, let's see our thing. We're gonna need some water here. We're also gonna need to hunt some food. It's too bad that boar isn't around anymore. I'd like to kill it for food. A lot of saplings here, but unfortunately there's also a snake in the grass. I have no idea where it is. I can't see it. Oh, now I can see it. There it is, right there. Yeah, no doubt the snake killed the hog here. Well, rip hog. That's what you get for fucking messing with a snake, you dumbass. Dumb idiot. Well, I guess we'll friggin' chop some bombs out of things. That's why not. And we'll collect some scattered wooden sticks, because, again, why not? Game. That spawn made no fucking sense. How the hell did a sapling spawn inside of a fucking tree? Like, what? That makes no sense, game. That makes no fucking sense. It's probably time that I should friggin' make. Probably high time I made a pickaxe. Because there are mineable boulders here in this island. There are mineable boulders on this island. This being one. Yeah, we need a pickaxe. These weren't here a moment ago. Man, palm saplings don't take long to respawn. Especially if you have, well, I don't know, a bunch of palms around. Is why I don't like chopping down trees. Especially when you get the pine saplings. Oh, doggone it. We got a full stack of whale, really. We got a bit of an issue with food. I can clearly see those bombs out. Yeah, well. Fuck off. Okay. One raft is like literally almost nothing in it. Man. Inventory is so dumb. Put the diving knife in here and the spear in here. I'd honestly rather hunt with a bow anyway. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. I forgot about the ration. I honestly forgot about the rations. Okay, so. Where else is the rest of the three? Alright, now we need to craft stone tools. Oh, come on. Now we need a pickaxe. How the heck do we get a pick? Oh, we need leather. Oh, doggone it. 1 second. Okay, never mind. I looked it up. Too expensive to craft, so I guess we're not going to be mining that rock. Which sucks. I really wanted to mine that rock, but... well, I guess that ain't happening. Alright. I don't want to be defenseless, so let's drop just that. We need that for crafting, unfortunately. We need to be able to have a lot of stacks in the inventory, unfortunately. Which sucks. We gotta take down this friggin' pine sapling. I'm sure I left some wood sticks nearby somewhere around here. Oh, Yucca Tree respawn. Nice. Thank goodness for Yucca Trees. Alright. Also, thank goodness for respawning friggin' pine saplings. They respawn forever. What the hell just that was that? Sun will be rising soon. This is a bit close to that snake that I want to be. I'm not going any closer. That snake can go friggin'. I'm leaving that snake alone. I don't want to bother it. That must be where I chopped the sapling earlier. Oh, fuck, no. Who's phoning me? Fuck! Alright, I'm back. Friggin' random ass fucking number. Don't you hate numbers that end in B? Because I know I do. They're so fucking annoying. Ugh. Friggin' life raft's in the way now. Gotta move it over. Yeah. Now, here's the dumb part. Come on. Come on, get back here. Damn it. He keeps trying to drift out to sea. This is going to make crafting this thing annoying. Like, doggone it! Like, fuck. Finally. Dang it. Fuck me. Come on! I wish that life raft wasn't in my way now. Man, that life raft's gonna be a pain in the ass now. Get out of here. You're in the way. Get out of my way. Fuck. Ugh. At least now daylight's breaking, so I can actually see what I'm doing. Thing is, you can't chop these pine trees. Only the pine saplings, which is kind of sad. Alright. Oh, this is where I chopped the other pine. Well, then where the heck did those things come from? I would say just not pine saplings for sticks. That way you're not running out of wood. Here's a tall pine sapling, which should give us two sticks instead of the usual one. Can I? Yeah, just chop pine saplings and profit. Chop pine sapling, profit. Pretty easy peasy. How the heck did you spawn inside of here? Whatever. Chop it, get some sort of fibrous leaves. Yike. Where the rest of the fibrous leaves go? Ooh. Oh, this must have been one I missed because that one still had the yucca fruit. I must have missed that one. Alright. Fibrous leaves on me. That's good. I just don't want to go to that part of the island because that's where El Schnico is lurking around. Alright, now. Alright, we have 8 sticks, which is not enough. We need another friggin' 6. We don't have the room to hold 6, so we gotta make room. I don't know how many a stack holds. Apparently 21 at least. Throw that in here. Alright. Problem is, the rest of the saplings are where that snake is. So, yeah. Maybe not. There's some in the shade over here. Oh, kind of away from the snake. Just gotta make sure we don't go anywhere near him. Knowing where the snake's territory is vital. I could try to shoot the snake, but what if it lashes out on me after... What if I hit it once with an arrow, and then it starts lashing out on me? Then I got a problem. rather chop pine saplings, because saplings respawn quickly. These large trees, not so much. Yeah, saplings respawn, and quickly. So yeah, chopping palm saplings is the way to go. I want at least a friggin' 3x2 raft size before I friggin'... Oh, fuck off. Alright. Go to vehicles. We gotta bring this out to sea, because, well... And hold it in place. And bingo. Ta-da! And I think... Oh, doggone it. I think as long as the frigate part, that part faces the ocean, should be fine. Alright, I don't want it frigging drifting out to sea, so yeah. Is that a mineable rock? Not sure. Okay. I have 2 sticks, and I need another a lot. Could mine palm saplings on this side of the island, but if I mine palm saplings, I'll end up cutting off my supply of friggin' fibrous leaves, which would not be in the best interest. Okay, this is starting to look bad. Might have to friggin' get rid of the snake somehow. I don't know where he is. I'll go in a moment, though. Move slowly. So they're always here somewhere. I don't see any movement, which is not a good sign. I didn't even see that stick there. Alright. Gray stick, I'll take it. Could try to explore shipwrecks again, but if I'm gonna do that, I want that spear. I wonder if I can improve the spear. Is there an improved spear? Yes, there is, but unfortunately, it requires fucking leather. Fucking damn it. Everything good in this game requires leather. And leather is, well, I hate when I do that. Just and just when I decide to go friggin' hunting for stuff, guess what happens? Storm! Fuck me! You want to talk about it raining and pouring? When it rains, it pours. And unfortunately, this time I mean that. Literally. Well, this sucks. Probably shouldn't be chopping it in that direction. I have to freaking result to a bit of a drastic measure. I'm going to have to drop down a couple of these trees next episode, folks. Next episode, I didn't want to have to do this, but it looks like I'm going to have to chop a couple of trees down after all.